20,000 years ago, as the continental ice sheet moved across the Presidential Range from the northwest to the southeast, it carved out the asymmetrical shape of Mount Monroe. Now, this shape is characterized by a gentle slope on one side and a sharp, steep, jagged slope on the downhill side. Further erosion sharpened the unique profile of Mount Monroe.